The murder trial for South Florida rapper YNW Melly has now resumed. He's accused of shooting and killing two people in 2018. Prosecutors are now calling their final witnesses in this trial. And
right now, the lead detective is the one on the stand. But this morning, the person who was on the stand was one of the last people to see the victims alive and YNW Melly leaving the studio the night of the murders.